Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Kyrellium, but safe for you Doom's guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Cairo network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data's stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring Chiral Communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil. ...4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish Cairo Communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. Your current objective is to extend the chiral network from here to Port Knot City. I don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a Bridges Way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid. The last void out in Central Knot City brought deliveries to a standstill. Until now. Your cargo for this run is a batch of smart drugs. Oxytocin, to be precise. Oxytocin is effective at reducing stress, so much so that some folks call it a love or happy hormone. Once you've completed the job, connect the way station to the network using the Cupid. Sam. Order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway.
We've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
Don't mind me. Meridian scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, triple checked your loadout, I take it?
Sign someone left over there. You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
Anybody home? Hello?
Sam, even the best porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridge's IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradeck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Thank you.
Remember, Sam, every parcel is a promise made to a person in need, and they're counting on you to deliver.
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Private locker can be used to store cargo and the like. Thank you.
Today's a good day.
Thank you. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. The oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. May have a luck. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope. The second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... The second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who's... Shit, shit, shit! Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. I finally got it working.
Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid?
Thank you.
connection to capital, not city, confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. Guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Bye.